And I can't understand how my Republican colleagues can sit here today and ask paid staffers and pages to bring them water at exactly the temperature they like, with or without ice sparkling or not sparkling, as they make their voices heard on the Senate floor, and then say nothing, nothing, to stop a law that makes it illegal to give water to Americans waiting hours in line at polling stations as they seek to simply have their voices heard at the ballot box.